Hey guys, it's Blanca here with Tristan. He got a reward tonight because we went to a Greek restaurant and he tried new foods that he gets to sleep with mummy. So, next to mummy. And my pinkie pie is spending some quality time with her mummy as well. And Tristan wanted to do a special dance for you guys. So I'm going to put on a song.
And we're not going to tell you.
We're not going to tell you, apparently.
You guys have to think what song it is when you hear it.
Anyway, if I've ever done my makeup, sorry guys, I'm still learning how to do makeup. I got a makeup kit for Christmas from my wonderful husband.
And we're not telling you what I'm getting for my Christmas. After Christmas is my birthday.
No, your birthday's on Christmas Eve.
Oh, yeah.
24th of December, then Christmas is day after your birthday.
Do you know when you, like, wake me up really early in the morning with when we got presents from Santa? We have our breakfast, our Christmas breakfast, our Christmas.
I know, last year Daddy forgot to get the Christmas food.
Yep.
We had all the presents and no food.
We would have to have cake.
Yeah, we had to have fruit cake. Anyway, without further ado.
And I want to do something.
How do I do this?
You just have to name the dance.
Here we go. Hang on.
You guys have to name the dude that makes this snap. Makes.
Hang does on, let this. Me put the iPad on.
They have sauce to king name crab, it.
Eggs and tom spicy.
They have to name the. The name of the song that I'm going to pick.
And what's the one thing we're not going to do on videos anymore?
Get me naked.
No, I'd never take you naked. We're just not going to have photos of you in your undies because it's not really
good.
You get some scary people that might look and... Ew, scary. Library.
Don't tell them.
I'm not telling. And then I want to play some of my music that mummy likes.
You guys have to guess now. And you guys have to watch me dance.
Gangnam Star. You know the dance? Stop being silly. Riding horses. A Latino boy with no sense of rhythm. Can you see me? Calm down.
But I like this.
Calm down. Remember, don't bump the bed. I don't want mummy passing out.
And then we have to restart it.
Get your night-night clothes. There you go. Then now you're getting it.
You just said...
Watch my guitar.
I don't want that happening again.
Just slap yourself. Come on.
Get some poison if you
want to
be on the video.
Then we have to restart the music. Mm-hmm. Yes, because I want her to enjoy the music. That was a dab. I call them dabs. He's in the middle of horses. And all the horses are looking at him.
Well, he does the horsey thing.
How's they guessing it?
I'm sure they've guessed it. It's a very famous song.
Can we have lightning in the thunder after this?
Did you get clothes on?
No. Hey, don't you dare look at my sister. Yeah. She didn't get clothes on.
Yeah, I'm gonna ask Daddy.
Aww.
What?
My sister would love to dance.
Well, then she needs to get some clothes on.
But there's songs she doesn't like.
And?
Wait, when Tully gets in, can we please have lightning in the front?
Can you sell some? Good girl! Close the door.
And it's back to fun!
Do you want to flip it around, help Tristan help you?
No.
Or just point it towards me so you can help us turn it around.
Now, can we?
Get her arms to go through and then...
Get your arms to go through.
Hey guys, hope you're enjoying it and my kids having a little show.
Tell me now, turn it on.
Oh, my kids are adorable.
Now can we have lightning in the thunder?
Sure.
And then that song? Lightning.
Hang on, I've got to try and think who does it.
Mommy, chill. Mommy, chill.
Get the phone.
Mommy, chill.
Hang on, sweetheart.
Mommy, it's a wolf. Cute, mommy.
You want to begin and dance with Tristan? We're gonna do some Careful you don't knock your sister, please. Lightning with thunder. Song. I don't know what a unicorn song is.
Unicorn song. No, unicorn.
Can we listen to one that you like? She likes the rock.
I like one of these songs.
dizzy. You gotta let your sister be a little dancing queen too, Tristan. You're kind of walking. You're hugging the camera, dude.
I love this song,
can you
play?
Yeah, I know.
Buddy, just go to the musical.
Buddy, you're hurting me.
This is our dancing kind of fun. I love this set.
Let's go. Yummy dinner?
Yes.
Oh, it's so cute. Dance with your sister. Oh, I'll help you, sister. Come on.
Now let's get some good. Can we have my dinner on the phone after this?
No.
And do you want a second too?
Here we go. Isn't this your favorite song ever?
I need in the fun that is.
Since when? Good to see you later. Gonna hit the road. Come on, sing it, baby. You know every word to this.
Yeah. I want
you're being a spoiled brat right now. Your sister deserves to go too. Oh, you know the words better than me. Well, really? You don't want to sleep in your bed. You don't want to sleep in your bed? Because you're acting out right now.
Where's me?
Tristan, Sally wants to spin you.
She can't even spin me.
Okay, so you need to spin when she ties.
Ow!
Yeah. Throw away that. You should throw it and you want to spin. Tristan, No, she wants to spin you.
I don't want her to spin me.
No, I want to hold you two hands.
Oh, gosh.
She wants to dance with you. You love your sister?
No, I want to hold you. But Tony's had enough.
No, she wants to dance with you. Turn, Charlie, and turn. to next?
Oh.
And then it's bedtime.
Nickel.
Whoop and gum next star. Whoop and gum next star.
Whoop and gum next star.
Oh! Dab.
Good, stop making the bed bounce. You're killing me here. Oh.
Oh, yeah, boy.
Yeah, boy. That's disgusting.
Sorry.
Thank you. Apologize. What the heck is this?
No way.
Yeah, I don't know what that is. Hang on.
Ew!
So what don't we do?
We don't knock the bed.
Thank you.
Mommy will pass out.
I don't want to end up having to go to hospital. I hate it. So you can copy.
Oh, yes.
Let's go wait for the ad. Is it gonna even play it? Man. Copy the moves.
Open Gangnam Style.
Like you're riding a horsey. Charlie, don't start with your nonsense. You're gonna dance. You don't.
Yeah.
And that's the end of the dance tutorial.
Can I make sure you subscribe on the like button and click the bell to never miss all our videos again. And
do the shotgun underneath the hot song.
Oh yeah. No, thank you.
No, gummy bear.
Listen to this song.
Gummy bear.
You love this song. Grandma's hard to This is my daughter's favorite song. If she could play it every day, all day, she would, and she has.
Look for the Gummy Bear album in stores on November 13th with lots of music, videos, and extras. Oh, I'm a gummy bear.
Reaction video. You're right on my ear.
Oh, yeah.
Reaction video to Gummy Bear.
How can you do that?
Can we do that again?
Because it's done CGI. Gummy. I'm not going to be able to do it. I can draw it. Hey, just squished my girl. beautiful girl. No, you know she doesn't like you holding her. She doesn't like you holding her. No, you don't hurt her.
Can we do that again?
No, I think that's enough. Don't start. You're going to ruin it.
Gummy. I love this song.
This one's beautiful already. This is one of my favorites. Oh my god. It's one of my favorite songs, the original.
Look at everyone!
Jolene. Please don't take my name. Miley Cyrus rocks. Oh, look at the grumpy face. Hey, you're going to be rude. You can go to your bed. You've gone to have fun. There's a time where you can start and a time where you need to stop. Okay? And it's time to quieten down. No, you're not playing my guitar. You're not playing my guitar. You've got your own guitar. No, because you just leave it down and you stand over it. Oh my gosh. No, it is bedtime. Well, that ends that, guys. My son's starting to get annoyed now because he's not getting his way. Big surprise there.
Make sure you subscribe and click the like bell to never miss all our videos.
Okay.
That was the...
Listen to the boy. Press that button.
Can I do another dance?
And give us
what song do you want?
What
song do you want to dance to?
She's going to say unicorn.
What's Nika. Unicorn? I don't know what unicorn is.
Unicorn is like unicorn dancing.
I don't know what that is, sweetheart.
Unicorn.
I don't know. Just by saying unicorn
maybe
doesn't mean anything to me. What is the name of it?
Gummy bear.
No, you've heard gummy bear. It's not unicorn.
Again.
You listen to me.
Again.
What is mommy saying?
Listen to you.
What's mommy saying, Tali?
Maybe.
No, I didn't say maybe.
Samba the music?
Samba
the music.
You want to hear Samba?
Simba, she said.
Oh, Simba.
Yeah.
So, Lion King.
Oh. Lion King.
What about Hakuna Matata? Don't press. I'm not paying for the video.
I'm the one that he says, "Hat now, never now." I'm thirsty.
How do?
Thirsty, mommy.
When you? Oh. The circle of life. Ah! Wish I could sing. Ah, so many ads. There's a cute dog though.
Yeah.
Are you stealing my drink?
No. I'm sad that I can't dance.
You can dance.
He wakes up early.
When you want your kids to be silent, this is what you play. Stop stealing my water. I've got to have that within the next 12 hours before my blood test. You've already drunk half my bottle. You water thief, you. You will steal my cold water. It's okay, I don't mind. I've got enough bottles.
Can I get a drink?
You already did.
Can I drink it all?
No. To the sun. There's more to see that can never be seen. More to do that can never be done.
Let me
take it. Oh my goodness. Real mouth pops up. Anyway, I don't want to be copyright. I don't want to get in trouble.
That's
for...
the Lion King.
Yeah, I watched that when I was a young girl. I loved it. And it's made a comeback for your generation. That's great.
Let's do the dance.
You're going to dance to this, are you? You can do ballet to this, Carly.
Oh, look. The monkey.
The circle.
You've got a baby?
Oh, it's Simba.
Yeah, Simba. Simba. Where's Simba? Where?
Simba's the baby.
Yeah. Look. What's he doing?
He's a royal. He's.
Oh, what did he put on his Simba?
It's like his christening ring, almost. He's the future king.
The future king.
And now he presents him to the old
place.
So we don't want to get in trouble for copyright.
I'm a gummy bear.
This is what my kids requested.
So sweet. Look at the monkeys. They all bowing.
Yes, he's royalty. Is that the song you wanted? Do you want a dancing song?
Yeah, I want ballet.
You don't.
I hope it's one of my favorite ballet. Songs. Ballet.
You stop ballet doing stops. Ballet, sweetie. You hate ballet.
I love ballet songs. I promise to take Everest home. Please. Are you crazy? Please, can you put it on?
Okay. Now, let's do ballet, something that's...
Ballet. Mommy, ballet. Move it.
Move it. You guys seem to really like dancing.
Move it. To move it. I like the move it. Like that one. I like the move it.
That hurt my head bopping.
Ballet. It's just ballet.
No.
What are you doing, Tali? Stop.
Let me put...
No. Put your dress back down.
I want ballet.
You can do ballet without taking your clothes off.
Okay.
Good. Go down. Keep your clothes on, please. This is a... You don't... Ready? Set.
No, you have to say 3, 2, 1.
3, 2, 1, go.
1, 2, 3, go.
3, 2, 1.
3, 2, 1, go.
do the shimmy, shimmy, shimmy. Shimmy, shimmy, shimmy. Shake your booty. Shake your booty. Shake your booty. Do the bum dance.
I know all the notes.
Do the bum dance. Do the bum dance. No, don't start coming on the freaking down door. Okay? I don't want you breaking things just because you're zealous. Don't care. Why are you not dancing? The train dancer doesn't dance. I'm getting tired. That's a lot of dancing for people to watch. Do you want to say goodnight?
Yeah, good night, guys.
All right, guys.
So, all right, guys. Good night.
Good night. Say we love you.
Oh, hey, we're not moving.
But we don't say it. We love it to other strangers.
And no movie.
We love our followers because they're our little bee supporters. Mummy's bees.
No movies.
What do we call them? What should we call it? My supporters.
No movie.
My angel bees.
No movie.
No.
My honey bees. Oh, Baba.
Come pink here. Bees.
Pinky bees.
Yeah.
Hello, my pinky bees.
Now can we see it? Let's see.
Oh, good. Let me kiss a bit.
Can we see the
horse? She just knocked her head, guys. Dude. Say good night. We love you, honey bees.
You mean got pink bees?
Pinky bees. Oh yeah. Gosh, I don't know. My kids will come up with a name for you. Thank you for supporting
us. Newbie bees.
Newbie bees?
New follower bees.
I don't know. My name starts with B, so watch my Ratatouille.
Now can we see you?
Stop. Dude, you need to calm down. Okay, so we had a good day for most part. Tristan had quite a few outbursts, but we made a couple of deals and he came good through the end. He does have some behavioral issues that we're trying to stop. To get him. You're stressing her out. I don't want her biting. You don't want to get bitten? Just let her be. When they run away from you, that means you're scaring them. Okay? That's why yours bites you, because you don't leave her alone. Look at mine. She's like, I'm hiding on mommy's. I'm hiding.
On mommy's baby. Mommy's
I don't have a tumor. I have a rat.
Move it.
No, stop. It is bedtime. It is 9:36 p.m. Stop, Tristan. You're going to make me kick you out.
Move it.
Are you going to behave? Are you going to breathe and calm down? Self-soothe, self-regulate.
That was loads of fun.
Yeah, that should have been loads of fun. So, I don't know if I've told you guys, I suffer from severe PTSD and I think I said before that I lack the capacity to use my frontal lobe. Stop! You can both get out!
Tristan's licking me!
Tristan, knock it off! You're not a dog! So I lack the capacity to react from my frontal lobe and think rationally. So I sometimes act like my five-year-old and just react from my limbic system. My
mommy
amygdala gets hijacked.
Mommy, that.
Stop. So I'm learning, as he is learning, to self-regulate, self-soothe, and to stop the triggers. I take time out from him so that I don't go into memories, horrible memories of my past, where some horrific
look
things.
Look at you at, Mummy.
Some horrific things that
look
I witnessed.
Look at you at, Mummy.
Stop.
Look at you at.
I'm talking. So, where some horrific things that happened, I go right back there as if it's happening right now. As you can see, the kids are getting silly, so it's time to say good night. I'll hopefully talk to you guys tomorrow, but today was a good day. We had a lovely dinner. We tried to have a lunch, and it just didn't work out. Mondays, nothing seems to be over for lunch, but I was really craving a moussaka, and unfortunately, the place we went to has changed owners, so it wasn't the authentic one that we got last time, and it was quite sweet, but it was nice. Nonetheless, I can only eat, like, a tablespoon, so it's not that big of a deal. My husband thoroughly enjoyed it. And my daughter tried koftas. She tried some dips, which she didn't like. What else did you try? You tried the chicken pasta?
I didn't try.
And I tried
you
the meatballs.
You had some nugget. And you had the koftas.
I didn't try.
I tried loads of stuff.
I didn't try.
And now high five. You tried so much. Pickle. I was very proud.
I didn't.
No, that was yogurt.
Does Tali get to sleep in
here? Tzatziki. No, Tali doesn't get to sleep in here. You get to sleep in here because that was a deal. You can sleep here tomorrow night. Deal? Okay, you can both sleep here tonight. You get to be in the middle. Tristan gets to be in the middle and you get to be on the outside. And then we're good.
And then tomorrow's...
We're good?
Mommy.
Mwah, I love you.
Mommy, and then tomorrow's
so,
lipstick.
Tomorrow you're not sleeping in here again.
Lipstick.
No, one night. As it is tonight, I will not get any
you
sleep because...
Take,
stop.
You
because you will kick me, headbutt me, and I'll end up on the floor. That's
Mommy,
what happened last time,
at.
And I could not physically
at,
get out of bed. Why?
Mommy, look at you
because
at.
You kicked me on the spine.
Mommy, look
and
at
you know,
me.
She's giving me kisses.
I don't want to leave.
Let's see if I can show you guys.
Why are you not putting movement on? Why are you not putting movement on?
That's my baby girl. Hello, Pinkie Pie. Oh, you're beautiful. You sang hello.
No,
I'm gonna go hide. I hide. I'm gonna go hide.
What are these doing?
Hello. I'll let her go back to hiding. Oh, you're so cute. You're so cute. So, anyhow, guys, slowly to getting there. We, like I said, I was able to sit today for the second time. It's taken a week between each seat, but I managed to sit twice now. I was able to drive and pick up my daughter from daycare today, which to me is huge. And I didn't pass out. So, small steps, but we're getting there. I've been diagnosed with T4 syndrome. I don't know if you guys know what that
Mommy.
Is. I don't quite. Talking. Stop. I don't quite know what that is. I'm going to look into it. Stop. Guys. Either you both stop or you both get out.
I don't want Tallini.
I don't care what you want.
Well, Daddy is to sleep in here tomorrow night.
No.
No.
You can both sleep here tonight or you can both sleep in your own beds. You decide.
I
no whinging, no
I
going crazy, Loco. Think of it rationally. Tristan,
night.
Are you going to overreact and be silly? Or are you going to think rationally and think, well, I get to spend time with Mommy and my sister.
Oh.
And then
you get to be the man
and
of
then the day after tomorrow.
It never stops, does it? It really doesn't. When you've got kids, it's always,
sleep.
I want, I want, I want.
Get to
and
sleep.
You don't realize when you're young yourself.
Digger, digger, digger.
when you're young yourself, how when you're an auntie, you think, oh, I got this, I've got it down pat. It's not until you have your own kids that it really hits home how different it is, that you can't, the days of going to the toilet by yourself are over, the days of eating your own plate of food over. Foods that they won't normally eat, all of a sudden, if you're eating them, they want it. Stop being silly. You're going to go to your own bed. You need to stop stealing the music box. That's from my daddy to me. I'll get you your own. All right? No.
A pink one.
Enough time. Enough.
A pink one. New one.
Anyway, guys, have a good night, or good morning for most of you. It's, what time is it now?
10 o'clock.
Quarter to 10. I've got to get these little nuggets to sleep before they drive me crazy. So, without further ado, good night. Love you. Look on the bright side of life, and never forget who you are. Be true to yourself. Be kind to others. And life will be great. Are you saying stuff behind my back?
No, Tali.
Are you talking behind my back?
Tali's whispering me.
What's she saying about me?
She's saying a
rat poo poo
face.
Did you call me a poo poo face?
She called your rat it. No.
She called my Pinkie Pie a poo-poo face. No. You're not a poo-poo face, are you, baby girl? Anyway, guys. So frustrating trying to... It is so frustrating trying to do a video, as you can see, with two kids that are just hyped. And one of them will end up crying and screaming soon. So before that starts, I'll say good... might be too late. Good night. I'll get this makeup off, and I'll talk to you tomorrow, and hopefully we'll go through this journey together. We can talk about what it's like to be adopted. I was adopted at age 11. I have a lot of memories from my childhood, and obviously I can't talk very much right now, so... Good night. Talk to you tomorrow. Love you all. Take care. Bye.